Temple Pilots. But now it's a dentist office. Tough times for studios. We went up to the stuff that the equipment that used to be in Southern Tracks is now up in Kennesaw at a studio. I forget the name of it, but really nice place. But it's owned by this band called Third Day. And I was aware of who they were before we went up there. They're a Christian rock band. Really nice fellas. And I walked in, and the place was so nice. And it's a little bit out of my wheelhouse as far as their records. But I looked on the wall, and there were 11 gold records on the wall for them. And I thought, oh, okay. I know how y'all can afford a studio now. But they were great. But there was a liquor cabinet in the back, I will tell you. It's where I come from. Baptists go in the back door of the liquor store, and the Episcopalians go in the front door. But we don't have any rules. The only rules we have, Benji and I tonight, are Billy Gibbons rules. There are two. The first rule is no drinking during the gospel songs. The second rule is there will be no gospel songs. Ruby's got a brother, her brother's got a lover, his lover's got another on the side. Ain't nobody's business, we all need forgiveness. It's been laying heavy on my mind. If you got a secret, baby, I can keep it. Lock it up and swallow the key. Everybody's got a little something to hide. You can lay it all on me. But mama is a Bible, daddy is a Bible, revival and survival later on.
Secret, baby, I can keep it. Lock it up and swallow.